You know, there's seafood everywhere around here, but naturally, to get the best of it, you gotta go directly to the source, and better yet, know someone in the seafood business by their first name. So allow us to introduce you to Greg Abrams of Tarpon Dock, a family-owned business for over 20 years. At Tarpon Dock, what you see is what you get. The bayou, the fishing boats, seafood coming in that was swimming earlier that day. Tarpon Dock can't get any closer to the source because, as the name tells you, it's right on the water. And there's one word you don't say around here. Frozen. Nothing here is ever frozen. Ever. What it is fresh. Fresh yellowfin tuna, grouper, scamp, snapper, bay shrimp, flounder, pompano, swordfish, crab, and gulf shrimp. All depending on the season, of course, and what's coming in. And all hand-inspected by Greg Abrams himself. Greg Abrams and Tarpon Dock. Your first name connections to the freshest gulf seafood, fish dip, and crab cakes you can buy. Tarpon Dock on Beach Drive at the Massalina Bayou next to the bridge. Come on over.